Harry Maguire was called into the England squad for the first time, published 1326, Monday, the 28th of August 2017. Top-class footballers these days are famed for showing off the finer things in life and even the bags they turn up with on match days, project something of a status symbol. For Maguire though, he's not afraid of showing off his working-class roots. While the rest of the England squad met up for international duty at their St George Park camp yesterday clutching their expensive luggage and pouches, Sheffield's own rocked up with a suitcase and the rest of his gear in a bin bag. It's no more than we'd come to expect from down-to-earth Maguire, who began his career at Sheffield United before moving to Hull City and then switching to Leicester City in the summer for a reported £12 million. High current club boss Craig Shakespeare has already picked up on the nonsense approach from the 24-year-old. He has impressed everybody with his ability but also his character, Shakespeare said. We are all delighted for him and he can be pleased with his overall performance since he's been here. His communication with the back four has got a lot better and he's improving generally. He seems very level-headed. It is something that has come along quite quickly for him but I'm sure he will take it in his stride. I don't see why he couldn't be a future England captain, merge accounts, custom true.